Hi, in this tutorial I'm going to be doing a more advanced health bar to my previous one. In the previous health bar tutorial I just changed the width of the texture so that it would shrink, but if you had an image like this, you don't want it to shrink because it'll just shrink the colours and merge them closer together. You want to gradually go across the health bar so that it's less and less visible as you lose health. Kind of like this. Da, 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 da. Yes, so that's what I'm going to do this tutorial. Let's start by making a new project. That'll do. Okay, the way you do this, it's similar to the way you create a sprite sheet in by using a rectangle to show a certain part of the image. So we're going to define three things. We've got the texture 2D, we've got a lot sprite. No, I'll just call it texture, you know what? We've got the vector. If you're going to be doing this, you'd probably put this in your player class or whatever. Right, so that's going to be the texture loaded, which is the health bar. That's going to be where it is on the screen, and then this is going to be what you can see of the actual image. So, I'm going to add in my content. Alright, health bar added. Let's go do some of the loading. Texture equals content dot load. Oh no. Position equals new vector. I'll put that, say 50 and 30. And rectangle equals new rectangle. Position 0, 0 for the position every time. And then the width would be texture dot width and texture dot height. Okay, now I'm going to draw that on. Let's show you how we do this. So for the texture, we've got it. For the rectangle, where it says rectangle there, you put the position, and then where you've got color, you don't put the color this time, you'll put the rectangle. That's the source rectangle, how I'll show it defines it. So like I said earlier, this rectangle is kind of like in the sprite sheet, like you move the rectangle along in a sprite sheet to see different sprites and make the image look like it's moving. But with this, I'm just going to be shrinking the rectangle, the rectangle over the image so that it's gradually disappearing rather than actually shrinking the image like I did in a previous tutorial. So that is what we're going to do for the draw. Now we're going to actually want to shrink it. For what you do is, if you're attacked, then your health would be minus by some number, but I'll just do it if keyboard stuff. If keyboard dot get state is key down keys dot space, then rectangle dot width take equals 1. Let's run that. Press space. And there you go. I lose health. So, yeah, as simple as that. You know, you just say if attacked, then health take equal 10, and then health rectangle, whatever it would be. And that's that for that. Thank you for watching.